A convicted sex offender already in jail for a sexual assault charge is now facing a second charge. James McCray was arrested for sexually assaulting a 16-year-old girl in September. The DA's office just filed new charges accusing McCray of assaulting a 15-year-old girl last summer. McCray is required to register as a sex offender for a sexual assault conviction in 2001.